Hello students, today we are going to read lesson number 3, Animals, Birds. So, you must have seen lots of colorful birds around your home or in the park. For example, sparrow, parrot, crow, eagle, pigeon, etc. You know that there are more than 9,900 species of bird around the world. Feathers keep them warm and help them fly. Some birds eat grains, seeds and fruits, while some others eat flesh and some small insects. What is the use of beaks? Birds use their beaks and claws for getting food. Now, body parts of a bee. So, birds have eyes, head, beak, flight feathers, claws, feet, body, wings and tail. So what is the function of a beak? Bird use their beaks to crack nuts, to pick and eat grains, to tear flesh and to crush their prey. And their beak may be short, long, hard, shaggy and horny. Now different types of beaks. So first one is strong and hooked beak. This type of beak is used for tearing flesh. What is flesh? Soft part of a person or animal body. For example, eagle, owl. Eagle, owl, vulture have long and hooked beak. Now second one is strong kissel shaped beak. This type of beak is found in the birds that drill the wood or crack the nuts. Drill means producing a hole in a wood. For example, hoopoe and woodpecker. Third one is long pointed beak. This type of beak is used for poking or probing into a flower, means searching some insects into a flower. For example, sunbird and hummingbird. You know that hummingbird is smallest bird in the world. Next one is strong, short and hard beak. This type of beak is used to crack the nuts and eat the grains. For example, parrot, pigeon and sparrow. You see that parrot, pigeon have hard beak. Next, broad, soft and flat beak. This type of beak is used for digging up the mud underwater in search of food. For example, ducks, goose, swan. Now different type of birds' feathers. So first one is body feathers. Body feathers means the feather which are found on the body. And these birds have to give shape to the bird's body. And these are also called contour feathers. Now second one is flight feather. Flight feather means the feathers which help them to fly in the sky. These are called flight feather. Third one is down feather. These type of feather are found down the body. These are found under the body. And these are small, fluffy and soft feathers. And these help them to keep warm. Next one is tail feather. These feather act as rudder. Rudder means controlling movement of a bird. A bird uses its tail feathers for steering and balancing. These feathers allow a bird to twist and turn and fly, and these feathers also act as a brake for landing. They help them to landing, help in landing. Some male birds have long or brightly colored tail feathers. So different bird feather. So there are 4 feathers found in a bird. First one is body feather, second one is flight feather, third one is down feathers and fourth one is tail feathers.